Hi there, good evening. We have said repeatedly that the player vaccination issue was going to be a contentious one of the National Football League. Last night, near the top of this newscast, we outlined the vast protocols that are very different for vaccinated versus non-vaccinated players that the NFL and the Players Association have agreed to. And that did not take long to generate some reaction, some strong reaction in the Buffalo locker room. We're talking about Bills receiver Cole Beasley, who took to Twitter earlier today, calling the NFLPA, the Players Association, a, quote, joke, questioning whether they're representing players properly, criticizing the protocols requiring non-vaccinated players to stay in the hotel, for example, on the road, among other restrictions, accusing the NFL of taking this stance to make the most money it possibly can. And this continues Beasley's defense of non-vaccinated players. And, of course, quarterback Josh Allen has questioned whether or not he'd be vaccinated. Get ready to hear a whole heck of a lot more of this as training camp approaches.